Right, so I got an email from a lady. She was inquiring on how to fix this file. Now, at first glance, it looks like it's okay. And we're in Shortcut Slot 3 right now. And I'm just going to go ahead and preview this. And this is what your cutter sees. As you can see, you have a couple of stray lines and some weird node action going on. And we're going to show you how you can clean it up pretty quickly in Shortcut Slot 3. So one of the first things that I like to do, I always like to stay in what the cutter sees, and you can do this by selecting the piece and going over here to the fill. I'm going to change that to none. Stroke, I'm going to change to color, and I'm just going to go ahead and pick a black color so we can see what the cutter sees. It's just going to show us an outline of things. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and zoom in on the troubled areas here, and like this line right here, we can go ahead and get rid of that by simply going to the node editing tool, highlight the node, and we can go ahead and delete that. So that one was a quick fix. Let's take a look at some of the other troubled areas. You know, like over here, you know, possibly too many nodes or these little pull handles here can get in the way. So you can just modify these nodes by utilizing those pull handles. Let's take a look at some other trouble areas, like right down here. So as you can see, this cut line would definitely ruin your cut. So you can just, by selecting one of them, you can use these pull handles and get these nodes out of the way. You can even go as far as deleting nodes if you like. But we'll try to use these handles here just so that we're not modifying too many nodes. So let's see here. So that looks good. All right, so that's basically it. It's just real quick and simple, down and dirty on how you would fix something like this using the node editing tool just by adjusting those pull handles. So with that, I'm Rob with ScrappyDew.com, and I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you.